How to draw a camel. Today we will learn how to draw a one-humped camel. First, draw the head of a camel. Draw a few lines. They are rounded, wavy, curved. Draw the nose and mouth of a camel. Next, draw an eye. The eye is open. Draw the pupil of the eye.
I like.
And we draw an imprint of light. Draw an eyebrow over the eye. We can see only one eye. The other eye of the camel is on the back of the head. Draw two ears on top of the head. They are raised. Our camel listens carefully to what is happening around. Draw a mane between the ears. Draw the neck from the head down. The neck of the camel is long and curved. On the neck of the camel, above and below, draw a large coat. Next, draw the body of a camel. Draw one hump on top. Our camel is one-humped. Draw wool on top of the body. Draw the legs of a camel. First, draw the upper legs. Taper, draw the knees and lower limbs. Draw the knees and legs of a camel. Each foot has toes. We draw fingers and fingernails. Count how many fingers a camel has. And look at the shape of the sole of the camel's foot. The feet are adapted to walking in the desert, on the hot sand during the day and cold at night.
I like.
We draw legs and dynamics. It seems that our camel is coming. Draw the tail of a camel. And now let's paint our camel.
I like.
See again how to draw a one-humped camel. Come to us again. We will draw a lot of interesting things.